Hey everyone, welcome back to another Tech Tip video. I'm Aaron from MyFastPC, and today I wanted to show you how to add and remove bookmarks under Internet Explorer. So first off, we're going to want to open Internet Explorer. Go ahead and find your little blue E, left click on it. And we're going to want to go to the website that you want to save as a bookmark. In this case, let's go ahead and go to www.yahoo.com. Hit enter or return, which will take you to the website. Now, in the top right-hand corner, you're going to notice a little star that highlights yellow once you've got your mouse over it. This is your bookmark management menu. So if you left-click it, you'll notice a big box will pop up, and this will list any other bookmarks that you have. In this case, there's nothing in here because I don't really use Internet Explorer. But here, we're going to want to click Add to Favorites. And a little box is going to pop up asking you what you want to name the favorite and where you want it to go. In this case, we'll leave it as Yahoo. And we'll save it into the favorites and go ahead and click on add. Now, as you can see, it has added our Yahoo into the bookmark field. Now we're gonna go ahead and delete it. Very simple process. In that same box, just go ahead and right click on the bookmark that you want to delete. And of course, come down and actually click left click on delete. And that will delete the bookmark from the bookmarks management area. So that was just another quick tech tip. Subscribe for more. Please comment with any questions or feedback below. We'll see you next time.